Hi, I'm Dr. Chow Yuen Ho, and you may have seen my other videos before about my hair transplant. So today I'm going to do a second hair transplant. This hair transplant is similar to the first one, except that now I'm just going to bring my hairline a little bit forward. The first hair transplant, I actually replaced this corner here. It used to be something like this, and then this, and then this corner has been filled in. So now today, you can actually see a little faint hairline that I've drawn for myself today. And I'm going to fill it in and bring it down 1 centimeter because I felt that maybe my hairline is still a little bit too high. I've actually shaved the back of my head and I'm going to turn around and you can have a look. This whole area is going to be my donor site and I'm going to get some hair grafts from there. Maybe about 700 to 800 hair grafts and plant it along my hairline just to bring it down and give my face a bit less forehead. Make the proportions of my face a little bit nicer. You'll be seeing more videos later on about the entire process. Hope to give you interesting insights on what hair transplantation is all about.